Now we're a little south of the Indian reservation, Seminole reservation. Lots of these waterways, but it's funny, you don't see any alligators. I wonder if they actually move them all to keep them in a concentrated area. You don't see any random alligators here or there.